So I've arrived at this mountain town called Kulo, and it's like the locals here have never met a foreigner, apart from me. And what attracted them was a collection of keyrings, because everyone I've met here is trying to buy them off me, as if they've never seen a keyring. Unbelievable. They're not having them though, because I spend a lot of money trying to get there to actually get hold of them.